Good day. Sometimes in life things happen. Such a thing happened to a colleague of the zombie Woodturner. The result was that this colleague now has some mobility issues. Well, such a colleague cannot accept a simple generic walking cane. No, no. This man needs a legendary cane of a standard worthy of respect. Today's ZW is making such a cane. The head of the cane is made from an old brick hammer. Various woods are used to create the rest. A piece of 5/8 all thread makes up the core. If you enjoy today's episode, please like, share and subscribe.
To me.